Hi, this is Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. My action for today is, as far as your customers are concerned, we are your company's representative. As you know, company's representative means the corporate top management, CEO, or president. You are not just a common worker. You may be a common worker. However, please understand, if you go to a restaurant, you always evaluate the restaurant through clerk's service. If the service is so bad, you may decide you never go to the same restaurant again. Such a clerk might not be the owner of the restaurant. However, maybe they are part-time, but we evaluate the restaurant through part-time people's services. In general, we are always buyer's side and criticize the shops, restaurant, anything. Only when you work for the company, you can stand on seller's side. In this case, you will be evaluated, criticized by others, even if you are part-time in the company. But buyers always evaluate through your services. Therefore, you have to behave like a company's representative. You should be ambassador of the company. In general, we try to limit our responsibility, but we are not a manager. We are not, of course, corporate representative. Our responsibility is limited in our job description. We've already fulfilled our responsibility. Because I'm not a manager, right? However, if you stand on the clients, in front of clients, customers, you have to behave just like corporate representative. This is your own responsibility. This is big. Important point. Don't limit your responsibility by your own job description. Behave like a president in front of your customers. It's up to you.